Dear Dad, I woke up in the middle of the night and I wasn't that sleepy. I heard laughing from the TV through my door. When I got closer to the living room, I could smell your deodorant. It smelled a little like flowers. The lights were on. I heard the voice of the characters speaking clearly. You would be watching one of your favorite shows like Family Guy, South Park, The Simpsons, or Star Trek. You used to love to watch TV at night. Maybe you weren't as tired as Mom. In the mornings, Mom would leave for work, and you would be busy with things like mopping the floor, vacuuming, watching over Ella, and fixing the house. Usually, I never got to hang out with you alone in the daytime, even on the weekends, so the only time I hung out with you was at night. I loved it when we hung out together and watched TV. You used to make me chicken ramen. It was always just me and you. When we were together by ourselves, it made me feel comfortable. Like we would always have this time together. So I would sit down on the floor and watch TV with you. You wore your usual clothes, a t-shirt and jeans, while I was in my PJs. The room was fairly quiet except when you would make jokes like saying, "Don't!" or if there was a hideous monster on TV, you'd point and say, "Hey, look, it's Paige!" I would fall on the floor laughing. You usually fell asleep in your brown recliner while I still watched the show. Whenever you went to bed, I did too. I loved Family Guy more than the rest because it is about a family. They had some bad times, but they were a great family. I thought you were like the dad in the show, Peter Griffin. You always had a beer in your hand while you watched the show, but the one major difference between you two is that you were very creative. You were an artist because you were always playing music and you started a band. I remember when I was hoping to be the singer, but I couldn't because you were playing in bars, and I wasn't old enough to go. I thought bars meant candy bars. You were really fun to be around because you always knew how to make me happy by telling jokes and playing pretend with me, like Princess, Warriors, and other things I can't remember. Since you're gone, I'm now getting into your old favorite shows. I've started to watch South Park and Star Trek. My new favorite South Park character is Stan. Stan reminds me of myself because he stands up to bullies or to Cartman. My new favorite Star Trek character is Spock because he is like you. He's a small one in the team. Spock is smart because he speaks with intelligent words and he always knows what to do. I wish I knew who your favorite Star Trek character was. It might be Captain Picard or Spock as well. Just wanted you to know. I miss you and your hugs. When you gave me hugs, it made me feel brave enough to meet new people and face my fears. Your hug felt like a warm blanket in the winter. When I used to get scared at night, I went to you and Mom's room and climbed into the bed with you. It felt the same way as when you hugged me, safe. If I had some final words, I would say I love you more than once. I wish you didn't have a heart attack. I wish you were here to see my progress, to have fun with, to hug whenever I'm down, to say I love you. Waking up on TV night made me happy, excited, and loved. I still feel your presence, but now at night, the TV in the other room is silent. It sounds no longer wake me up, and I sleep.